I'm so sorry, I forgot to show you something inside my cross-examination, very important.
Yes.
In the, at the bottom.
Yes.
Over here.
Says, over here, hold on for the light. A note. Yes.
I don't know if this thing is clear. At the bottom over here says, you know, small full stop.
Yes,
that I press my finger over here.
Well, that's to show you with a pencil. Over here.
This is the full stop. And the full stop is the letter M, Michalis, your name. You said, you, this is something like paper, something like or table.
Yes,
it's a good word that you told about me. Very good word. Yes, admiration, something like that. All you are for holding a very positive paper. I'm your inside your hands, and this paper is writing something very good and hurtful about me. Yes. This paper, I'm seeing my coffee.
You're so cute. Over here is.
Yes, hold on a little bit, because this is the good word. You're in the letter M, you are. It is something like paper that you are holding.
Yes, over here.
I'm seeing things inside my coffee, the destiny. You know, you are saying, you'll be answered to me, my darling. You are wonderful, astonishing you are. When I will come over there to read me and me also as well, the coffee, yes. You earn, out of curiosity, to read you the coffee, yes. And just a card, how do you miss your book, my tarot card, everything, yes. And the, bring over here laughing man coffee. Bring him your coffee, Ethiopian coffee. Because when I will be mated, when I will be boiled him, then the laughing man coffee is making a very good cup. Yes, a very, very good cup with the shapes, the forms inside the coffee will be created much more easily, yes. In Greek we are saying, the Ethiopian coffee can καλό φλιτζάνι, φτιάχνει καλό φλιτζάνι. Makes, in Greek it's been translated, φτιάχνει. STIACHNI, φτιάχνει, the verb, make. Good, καλό, K-A-L-O. Cup has been translated φλιτζάνι, little typical. F-L-I-T-Z-A-N-I, yes. The coffee readers over here in Greece, they are generally, they are saying, come over here to tell you the cup. In Greek, it's been translated. Έλα εδώ πέρα, σπώ το φλιτζάνι. Yes, in the villages, they are not pronouncing φλιτζάνι. In Greek, it's been in Athens, over here with Athens accent, Greek accent, we pronounce the word cup φλιτζάνι. In villages, some villages, in the islands of Greece, φλιτζάνι. The accents are they are changing, yes. Michal is my love, yes. Generally, they are reading the coffee in Greek island, Lesbos. Don't know if you know it. You know this Greek island, close in the Turkey. Mytilene. You'll be found it in your map. Chios, yes, with a matrix over there. Yes. I have roots perhaps from Chios because my nickname, my name My surname is Mastichidis. 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 Penolis. Yes. My identity says Emmanuel. Yes. It's been written. Yes, and Chios, Lesbos, the Greek island, or Macedonia, and all of that, yes. But I'm an exception. My mom from Santorini. Santorini? No, no, Santorini. The coffee divination, no. I'm from Santorini. My mom's from Santorini island. My dad from Brahati. I'm the miracle of the god of the nature, yes, of the metaphysical strength, yes, of the full moon. Okay. Thank you that you listened to me again. Thank you so much. Yasu, Mikhail, Yasu. I'm starving right now to eat. Yasu.